News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Skies have been mainly clear, and I expect it to stay that way through daybreak. In fact, plenty of sunshine expected later on today. Blue sky as well. Just a handful of those fair weather clouds. More cloudiness up in the mountains. There may be a spot shower there midday, but it won't amount to much more than probably a sprinkle. In fact, even there, skies will clear out during the afternoon. Weekend will start with lots of sunshine, Saturday being the better of the two weekend days. Low humidity and afternoon temperatures climbing into the upper 70s. Now on Sunday, they'll see some clouds coming in ahead of an approaching storm system. Mid-70s will do it. Showers late Sunday, probably closer to the evening hours or even after dark. Monday then looks to be a wet day. So clearing skies if it hasn't done so already. Cool, dry through the overnight. Mostly sunny later today. We're into the 70s. Upper 70s tomorrow, and there are the clouds coming in for Sunday.